There can never be complete silence. So, I don't need to worry about it. I usually just call my world the new world. Looking into hard, survival, no cheats. No bonus chests. Who needs bonus chests? It's just like a crate. There's just a spaceship that drops a chest whenever they drop off a human. A Steve. I made my own skin, sort of like has an R2-D2 on the front, but I don't know if it's really that good. Anyway, I've been procrastinating on doing something like this because, you know, I don't think I'm ever going to get the audio the best, but there's never going to be complete silence. I don't know, you just like have a chamber? I don't have a chamber. It's snowing. And I'm fine with snow. With footsteps, and I'm fine with footsteps. The computer does not have to be the greatest. It just needs to be able to run Minecraft. Spruce log, spruce log. Oh, how I love spruce logs. Anyway, I think I have some stuff, some notes. All right, I think we have enough, all that we need. These are our coords. Negative 12, negative 121. Here's a nice lake, and I do like lakes very much. This one appears to be a bit shallow. So, I could have some clay, make some bricks, make a house right here. And it is decided what I will be doing before night comes. My goal in this video is to make a house. Oh, right, I can speed up the process a little bit. Very nice. I'll not use the recipe book, even though I have the complete choice to. I usually prefer the 2-2 method, but if again lucky, we haven't lost that much progress now, have we? Song 123, that's my name. I made it ages ago, before I knew how to make a good name. I don't think I still know how to make a good name, but you only name something once, except file names that just, like, have the date they were made, but you need context if you want to categorize everything. We've already found some iron. I've already found some iron. Who to talk to? What to talk about? I'm thinking of playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, if I ever have the capabilities to do that and to record it. I've already got like 100% up to 150cc. And I remember I didn't have the Wii U then, but I watched the 200cc trailer, and I was like, that looks crazy. The secret is, A and B at the same time. That special mechanic. Yeah. I'll have a bridge here. Yes, yes. Furnace. Don't know what I'm gonna do for food, but I have these seeds. So I might as well make a wooden hoe. And start making a small farm. Bam. Take the seed, and bam. A seedy place is not going to be a greedy place, because the food is only for me. If I don't have anyone else to share it to, then that's how it's going to be. Villagers are people. I don't know where I'm going with this. 16. The crafting system really is beautiful. Anyway, I can start bringing out some wood, and yep, no need to do the gridality. I feel like this block was calling out to me. No, it was the block to here, this one. You see, there was dirt here. It's calling out to me, and I will now. Voila, this is the space that we're going to need. Let's run back and start making another pickaxe. I think that Parappa the Rapper is pretty cool for a rhythm game. Take turns instead of what I believe is just tapping in time to a song. Playing Guitar Hero is pretty cool. Guitar Hero 3, that's what I've known. Then I got the earlier one. And yeah, Guitar Hero is fun. There's more leniency with notes, I've noticed. Taiko no Tatsujin there's okay and good notes. I mean, they're different genres. I mean, you would play a guitar different than you would play a drum. And I don't know what rapper's trying to simulate. It isn't really rapping. It's more just singing and copying. What is original? What is copying? I wouldn't say that copying is writing a report on history, because those sentences are bound to be the same. Copying is rather saying it in the same way. And I think Proper the Rapper says some pretty cool things in its own way. I've ran out of stuff to talk to, but that's fine, because I can improvise, adaptize, and get going building-wise. So let's put some of this in here, and let's put some of this in that. Coal. Iron. Or, for me, to make the building. I don't actually think I'm going to use iron blocks, that's just going to be for tools. But, you know, everyone reaches a point of iron stability. I want to harvest this clay to make bricks. Won't mix it with sticks, because that's for what I'm going to be holding. Seem to be in a spruce forest. Very nice looking spruce forest. And there are berries, as suspected. Now we can just run through this and pick it all up. Probably going to make multiple furnaces for this project. We have our iron. Let's put half of this. No, let's just put it into there, yeah. I think we can collect the last of the coal that resides in here. Bam, bam, bam. So we're gonna need more stone. Stone is never alone. When you moan and groan about not finding iron, you pass the iron. So was it ever really there in the first place? What we experience is only what is in front of us. But we can experience more. I heard a pig. Do you have a partner? Because then I might consider sparing. I don't think I'm gonna find carrots anytime soon, so. Oh, the grass. So many grassy areas. I think animals should be placed in grassy areas. That would help them escape it. There used to be another one over here, but. Maybe they'll spawn? I don't know. Let's grab that. Go. And get another one. Two. One, two. Sting under this tree. But I can become low by digging into the ground, which makes me shorter. Scared me. Bam, bam. Okay, they still have that fireplace burning, and I'm not going to need many torches. I should start laying a couple out, but I want mobs as well, so I'm gonna put one there, put one here. I'm going to mine this area, rid it of its natural clay. I hear a what's down here? Ooh, wowza. Don't want to touch that sand. Turning hostile mob sounds down. That makes sense to do. I will probably go do that right now. Oh, hoo-hoo. I've made it tonight. That is so splendid. And I forgot to cook this pork. Get out of here. Here's where the trouble begins. Here is where it does that. I hate rotten flesh. Very disappointed of myself. I should probably make a sword with this iron that I have. Perfect. I am a master of switching things. Like I'm a master of switching things in this furnace. You can have your clay back. Start making making the foundation for this. Oh right, there's a cave under here. Well, all the more the merrier. Boo, 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 boo. I think it's time to start making some bricks. Just a 4x4 of these bricks, and I think that would be enough. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. But I can see that there's an imbalance. I must build one more out to here. Maybe that clay well wasn't as perfect as I thought it was. And I think that right here is pretty good progress. That will bring this video to a close. I must thank you for watching.